Also up for consideration is a bill ending daylight savings time in Michigan. The bill was introduced by several representatives, including Democrat Sam Singh of East Lansing and Republican Tom Barrett from Eaton County. It would set Eastern Standard Time as the official time zone for the entire state. A similar bill was introduced 2 years ago, but it didn't pass. Currently, only two states, Arizona and Hawaii, do not observe daylight savings time.